today we're meeting a bug from Little Woodsy's Toys. Now this one's called the Musical Moo Cow Family and Sing-Along Music Makers. Welcome to Honeysuckle Hollow, where all the woodland creatures work together to take care of each other and their environment. Every animal has a special job, and every day is an adventure. With their creativity, generosity, and sweet spirit, these friends make chores chock full of fun. Welcome to you, Musical Moo Family. We're so glad to see you all here in Honeysuckle Hollow. It was so kind of you to invite us, said Jessie Musical Well, enjoying rehearsing here before we go on our opera singing tour, said Enzo Musical Moo. Yes, said their kids Nolan and Bella. We've never sung in a treehouse before.
Wow!
The next day, the owl kids Pete and Peep teased their friends. You may hear opera singing coming from our balconies.
What's
opera? The friends wondered. That afternoon, the Musical Moos had their first rehearsal. The woodland friends listened amazed. No one in Honeysuckle Hollow had ever heard singing like that before. What kind of birds could be singing like that? Asked Emma Snippadoodles. I wonder if we could sing like that, said Wally Whiskerelli and Ruby Wolfwinkle. Later, at their Little Loves and Hugs nursery, the Wolfwinkle family began to sing. Up on the balcony, the Musical Moo stopped to listen. I hear very loud howling, said Nolan. The next day, at their Bob Ball Spa and Hair Salon, the Snippadoodles family began to sing. Up on the balcony, the Musical Moo stopped to listen. I hear very loud baaing, said Bella. The next day, the Whiskerellis had a turn. They began to sing in their food truck. Once again, the Musical Moo stopped. I hear very loud meowing, said Enzo. That evening, Jessie asked the owls, we hear loud sounds while we're rehearsing. Do your friends dislike our singing? No, they love your singing, said Owen. They're just trying to sing opera just like you. What a nice compliment, said Jessie, blushing. Maybe they'd like to come to our final rehearsal, said Nolan. It would be fun to meet all these music lovers. We'll invite them, said Peep Who's Who. They'll be so surprised to meet you and see who is singing opera from our balconies, added Pete. All the woodland neighbors showed up for the rehearsal. Emmy Snippadoodles whispered, now, we'll see what kind of birds we've been listening to. As the curtain slowly opened, the Honeysuckle Hollow creatures gasped in surprise.
Wow!
It's cows making this wonderful music, cried Wally Whiskerelli with delight. When the singing ended, the audience applauded. We wish we could sing like you, called out Pat Wolfwinkle. Jessie smiled. We've decided to return after our tour and give free singing lessons to anyone who wants to learn. Hooray! Cheered the audience. Okay, sing one more song now. Encore! We'll continue singing. will sing along, Nolan and Bella told the audience. And so the music went on and on well into the night. And that's it. That's the end of our story. These are just the rest of the little Woodsy toy collections, and each of them come with a special little book about the little family that you've purchased. Till next time. Bye-bye, adios.
Back to my chocolate.